Well, there are more cases popping up in Illinois, and there are now 6 positive tests in Missouri. Fox News' Elliott Davis begins our team coverage from Chesterfield with more on those who have been tested. Elliott, what is the latest? What are you finding out?
Well, here's what I'm finding out here, Shirley. Right now, I am at the testing site in Chesterfield, the Mercy Hospital drive-up testing center that's been operating since Saturday. And they had a lot of people go through here. I'm going to give you those numbers in just a second, but I want to get to kind of the big picture first from the health departments in Missouri and Illinois. Let me just give you those numbers so far. Missouri has tested a total of 170 people. 164 have come back negative. 6, as you said, have come back positive. So far, the good things, there have been no deaths reported thus far. The 2 cases in St. Louis County. Now, let's go in Illinois. Here's what we got. So far, Illinois has increased that 1,143 people tested in Illinois. 105 tested positive. 1,038 tested negative. So far, we have not heard of any deaths in Illinois. We do have 2 positive cases in St. Clair County. Now, back here in Chesterfield, where I am right now, I want to give you some of those numbers of how many people have come through here. It is 52 came through Saturday at this testing site here, this where you drive up, and 31 on Sunday, a total of 83. I talked to a Mercy Hospital spokesman about setup.
What's the advantage of this program?
So the advantage is convenience for the patient and better safety for the patients and our coworkers. It keeps possible patients out of our hospitals, away from other sick people who are at risk for catching this and might develop worse symptoms than they might. It keeps the patients in their cars the entire time. So in essence, they're still self-isolated while they're going through the whole process instead of exposing anybody else. And it protects our coworkers at other locations too, because it keeps these patients and people who were prepared for them to arrive from the start.
So not just anybody can come to this site. You have to be pre-screened, have to call a hotline. They'll listen to your symptoms and decide whether you come. Let me give you the number real quick. 314-251-0500, 314-251-0500. They'll pre-screen you. They'll tell you if you've got to come here. If you end up being tested, they'll tell you to self-quarantine. In the meantime, live in Chesterfield, I'm Elliott Davis, Fox 2 News.